some high-profile romances with other celebrities. But I always go back to my true love, online dating. You want a photo, boys? I'll give you a photo. You want to know what I'm going to look like on our wedding day? Bam. Studies show that men of all races prefer Asian women online.
Speaks English fluently. Ooh, time to check my messages.
For years, I've been stalked by yellow fever guys asking me, where am I from? And asking me if I'm submissive in bed and in life.
I've never been with an Asian girl. Is it true your vagina goes sideways? Oh, shit.
Online dating is my reparations for that bullshit. I'm collecting it one free meal at a time.
Am I supposed to just jump through the screen and suck your dick? I don't understand.
Flavor Flav ain't got nothing on me. I'm an Asian woman, I'm a hot commodity, and I can hand my clock to whoever I want. Yeah, white boy!
Got a message.
Your wedding dress photos are so pretty.
You remind me of the women I met in Thailand. I love Oriental girls.
I don't really know what to expect from Kristina. Most of the Oriental girls I've dated weren't from this country, but Kristina's English was really good online. I'm really serious about looking for a wife. I've been pretty lonely and my arthritis has been acting up again.
Hi.
I'm Larry.
Hi, Kristina. Nice to meet you.